Oh, how does it feel? How does it feel? Oh, how does it feel? Oh. Anyway, let me stop playing, y'all. Anyway, what up? Let me minimize this, because I'm going to stare at it the whole time. So anyway, people, you know who I am, Soku, if you've been here before. You follow me on Twitter, Soku Masimo, Facebook, whatever, wherever you are, I'm Soku. Except here on YouTube, I'm actually, oh look, let's make a wish. Yes, I do that. But anyway, yeah, wherever you are, I'm Soku Masimo, except here on YouTube, which I am S.Masimo. But if you search Soku, I'm here. But anyway, you're already here, so that's irrelevant. Doing this video, like, kind of to catch you guys up. I've done so much and been doing so much and been so busy, and I haven't been able to really do any videos. And I've wanted to do videos, like, I have so many video ideas. I have this video I want to do. It's called Lesson Learned. And it's about like this experience I had with a homeless guy or whatever. And it just really opened my eyes about some shit. And so, want to talk about that one day. What else? I'm working on a lot of art. I've got commissioned art from a few people. Did some stuff. Here's a, like a... Like, I get, like, gift bags from certain shit or whatever when I buy people shit or whatever, or when people buy me shit. And this is a bag. Actually, somebody else bought something and just gave me the bag. And I'm using this as the bag to deliver this order in. So. Which is a custom t-shirt that was ordered from me. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff going on. I'm working on some art. Working on events. As you guys know, I did a wedding, which was fucking awesome. That was just really cool, and I was just really excited about doing that. Looking into doing more events, bigger events. Just looking to do a whole bunch of stuff with my life, and yeah, there are a lot of bad things that have been going on, and if you guys follow me on Twitter, and you know that even on Facebook, every once in a while I'll post some negative shit, because I'll just be down in it, like, for real. And I just realized I just need to keep moving forward. It's not, I can, you know, be in it for the moment, and but I'm a strong person. I'm a fucking survivor, and that is what I've based my whole existence on, surviving. And now I'm working on thriving. I've been surviving my entire life. I know how to do that. I got that down pat. I just need to learn how to thrive. I need to get there where I can thrive. I want to be making the money I want to make. I want to drive the car I want to drive. I want to be able to help people. I want to be able to do what the fuck I want to do and not worry about it. You know what I mean? And that's what you should be doing as well. No matter what your goals are in life, whatever it is, you need to make sure you're thriving. And also make sure you're taking time out to have fun and enjoy you. Relax. Chill, experience, do things, take chances, take risk, make your dreams come true. Do what I did. Write down a list of things that you want to do and work on doing them. My list, it doesn't look... Sorry. I know that was mad random. I might take that out. You guys might not even see that. But, yeah, take that and write down your list and... of things you want to do. Like my list, I wrote it down. I may not get everything done in the time that I wanted to get it done in, but I'm actively working on it and moving towards it. And I realize that that is the point. It's not a time limit. It's the fact that you're putting in efforts and works into making your dreams and goals happen for you. No one's going to do it for you. And if they do, it is highly unlikely that you'll be able to keep it or keep moving forward with it if you don't put in the effort yourself. You know what I mean? People can give you a step in the door, they can open the door, they can put you in the house, they can do whatever. But if you are not willing to work for it and keep it, it doesn't matter. You have to be able to make sure your dreams are coming true and that you are dedicated to making them happen. I have so many things going on all the time, even in my head, to the things I'm doing, the things I want to do, things I'm trying to do, that I'm trying to like funnel and focus on what the things are that I really want to do and focus on. But there's so much I want to do, and I'm like, life is so short. I just want to do everything. Anyway, so yeah, I just have so much going on. I just want to come and chill and check on you guys. I'm doing, like I said, I have a lot of commissioned artwork that's coming up. I have some pieces that I'm doing that I'm working on that I want to get done. I have some commissioned pieces from other people, from some of you guys, from some friends, you know, and this, I'm just really excited about it. Like, I'm really excited that one of my goals on my list was to get my artwork out there, and I'm doing it, and it's happening. And I want my own business, and though it may not be at the level I wanted it to be, in all reality, I am a business. Like, I'm a fucking businessman. Get it. You know what I mean? So, I'm just really excited about where things are going. Yes, shit is not great, nowhere near, but I'm excited about the possibilities and where things are going, and that just makes me really happy. And I realize that there are people in my life that don't need to be there, and then there are people in my life that can't always be there, but when they are, it is so amazing, and it's so wonderful, and I'm so blessed to have the people I do have in my life. Even though I feel lonely sometimes, and sometimes when I need to call and talk to somebody, nobody's available, but I gotta realize people have their own shit going on, and everybody can't be there for me when I want them to be there for me, but they are there. And there's some people who claim to be there or whatever, and they're not, and you know what, they will get filtered out. I'm not worried about it, you know. I have this rule, and I try not to cut people off, because I've come very accustomed to doing that, just cutting people off. But I have a general rule that, like, if I'm continuously contacting you and giving you chances and you're not, you know, capitalizing on that, then fuck you. Like, I'm done. I don't have time for it. Life is too short, and I have too many things going on with me and for me to be focused on people who don't appreciate my gifts that I'm trying to give them of myself. And you should look at yourself like that. You are a gift, and anytime you're giving your time to anyone, it's a gift. And if they don't appreciate it, take that shit back. Keep it moving. Serious. That's real quick. I may add some more to this later, but I just wanted to get in and do this really quick right now. I know this was fucking absolutely random, and this wasn't supposed to be a random crap video, but it's probably going to be now. So, I love you guys, and if I add on to this, then I do, and if I don't, deuces. If you guys want any custom artwork, you know how to get at me. Facebook, Twitter, wherever. Email me. All my shit is everywhere. Soku Masuno. Get at me. Love you, people. Deuces. Wait, I gotta get on here and stop this shit. Get on, stop this shit.
The very first time that I saw her brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi. I knew right then you were the one. But I was caught up in physical attraction, but to my satisfaction, baby, you were more than just a friend. And if I ever fall in love again, I will be sure that the lady is a friend.
I should be on Glee.